Well, here it is, Memorial Day 2018, our annual ride out in the Copper River Delta. Only Jim and Robin and a couple of us out here. They got their campers and toy haulers and the dog, of course. It stopped raining for a little bit. It was pouring and storming last night. Nobody else out here yet, but they'll be showing up later on. Well, if you're gonna sit around a bonfire, you better haul firewood. Fortunately, there's no shortage of firewood around here. Right next to the road. And bear tracks right next to the moose tracks. Tells a story there. A little roundabout up through the woods. Yeah, I got some more people camping down there. Go say howdy.
Well, while they're gabbing, I'm going to go take a look down the river here. No shortage of firewood. A little soggy. I don't know if I'll be able to get all the way across. Usually ride over on the other side there, but sometimes you can't get across this channel. But we'll see what's going on. It don't look like much, but there's quicksand out here. Head downstream and see what it looks like. No, I can see the muddy bottom there. Be up to the frame in a heartbeat. Let somebody else go across. I can pull them out. Well, everybody else sitting around a campfire, I'm going to head downriver. See what's washed in down here since last time. I ain't been down here in about a year. Still drifting in down here. That's all snow under that sand. And big bear track. Look like a bear track. Take a look. Oh yeah. Big old brown bear track. Fairly fresh too. With all the rain we got, that's not more than a day or two old. More bear track down there. Better down here than I figured. Gotta dodge the spots. Yeah, that was good. Lots of quicksand down here. Yeah, pretty soggy out there. Normally it's reasonably dry. But later on when the river comes up, but we're getting so much rain. I don't think I'm going to go any further than this. Not by myself. If I was still on a Rokon, it wouldn't have bothered me. I can get that out by myself. But this four-wheeler gets stuck.
You got a job getting her out.
Yeah, some reasonably fresh moose tracks there. Swing back and climb up the other side. Yeah, I forgot to turn the camera on coming up there. This has all been drifted out. Used to be an easy climb. I used to come up through that gully, but that's all caved in on the other side. Trails change every year here. Damn washboard. Hit this stuff at speed and it throws you all over the place. It turned out to be a beautiful day. Might get another one or, but we'll see. Down here on the coast, it changes from 1 hour to the next. Back up on the highway. Don't want to go on that, it'll cave in under me. There we go, easy peasy. Been a lot of drifting around through here. Let this fellow get by. Put it in four-wheeler coming up through that sand. Better to have it four-wheel before you need it. If you put it in when you need it, you're stuck.
Well, there's a little overhead view of the camp. A few more people showed up. I come back. I'm down. There. Beyond them dunes.
Well, I gotta get back to town and go to work. come back out tomorrow and play again if the weather's good.